What if I told you there is one ingredient that can cater to all your beauty needs? Well, you might think I am just building castles in the clouds, but it's true. This ingredient's versatility is simply amazing. Lemon is the perfect solution to solve a host of skin issues. This sour little fruit is rich in citric acid, vitamin C, vitamin B, phosphorus, and carbohydrates. It is widely used in several brands of skin brightening creams due to its citric acid content, which acts as a natural bleaching component. The active ingredients found in lemon help in tackling skin problems like dark spots, pigmentation, blackheads, pimples, acne, etc. We made video a list of the best ways to use lemon in face packs for different skin types and problems. Try them and better due to all skin problems with these face packs. 1. Lemon face pack for dry skin. You will need 1 teaspoon lemon juice, 1/2 teaspoon honey, a few drops of almond oil. What you have to do, mix the ingredients and apply the pack all over your face. Keep it on for 15 minutes and then rinse off with cold water. Use this face pack twice a week. Why this works? If you are suffering from dry and patchy skin, you must definitely try the lemon and honey face pack. Honey is a natural humectant that attracts moisture and makes your skin soft and supple. 2. Lemon face pack for sensitive skin. You will need 1 teaspoon yogurt, 1 teaspoon lemon juice, a few drops of rose water, 1/2 drops sandalwood oil. What you have to do to the yogurt, add the other ingredients and mix well. Apply the mixture evenly on your face. Leave it on for 10 minutes. Rinse with cold water. Repeat the application of this face pack every 3-4 days. Why this works? If you are suffering from excessive sunburn and frequent rashes, it means your skin is sensitive. Yogurt helps to soothe inflammation, rashes, and any other irritation on your face. It is also highly moisturizing for the skin. Lemon lightens the skin tone and acts as a mild astringent. 3. Lemon face pack for skin lightening. You will need 1 teaspoon ground oats oatmeal, 1/2 teaspoon tomato pulp, 1 teaspoon lemon juice. What you have to do, mix the ingredients listed above to form a paste. Apply this pack all over your face. Leave it on for 10-15 minutes and then rinse with cold water. You can use this pack up to twice a week. Why this works? Lemon is a rich source of vitamin C, which acts as a catalyst to reduce melanin production in the skin. Tomato lightens the skin tone and boosts the elasticity of the skin. The active ingredients in tomato also reduce the appearance of fine lines and dark spots on your face. Oatmeal cleanses the skin and keeps it hydrated as well. 4. Lemon face pack for acne. You will need 1 egg white, 1 teaspoon lemon juice, a few drops of rose water. What you have to do, beat the egg white, lemon juice, and rose water together. Apply the blend in an even layer all over your face and let it dry for 10-15 minutes. Rinse with cool water. Repeat this once every week. Why this works? If you regularly suffer from acne and breakouts, the egg white and lemon face pack is the best for you. Egg white contains proteins that dry out pimples and help in rebuilding the skin cells. An added benefit of using egg white is that it tightens the skin and gives it a natural glow. The antimicrobial properties of lemon help eliminate the pimple-causing bacteria. 5. Lemon face pack for tan removal. You will need 1-2 tablespoons aloe vera gel, 5-6 drops lemon juice. What you have to do, Add the lemon juice to the aloe vera gel and mix well. Apply this pack on your face and leave it on for 15 minutes. Rinse with water. This face pack can be used daily until the tan is gone. Why this works? We know that the acids present in lemon juice aid in skin lightening. Aloe vera soothes sun-damaged skin and also heals any irritation that may be present. It also hydrates the skin, leaving it well moisturized. We hope you love this video. If you find useful this video, give us a like and comment your suggestion and subscribe to our channel and press the bell button.